The Leopard 2 main battle tank is armed with a fully stabilized Rheinmetall 120mm smoothbore gun. Vehicle carries 42 rounds for the main gun. Germans estimated that their Leopard 2 tank could penetrate frontal armor of the Soviet T-72 tank at a range of 2,000 meters and frontal armor of the T-62 tank at a range of over 4,000 meters. The gun of the Leopard 2 tank proved to be very accurate. Secondary armament consists of two 7.62mm machine guns. One of them is coaxial, while another is mounted on top of the roof. The Leopard -2 has a crew of four, including commander, gunner, loader, and driver. The tank is powered by an MTU MB 873 Ka 501 turbocharged diesel engine, developing 1,500 horsepower. The Leopard 2 can be fitted with a deep wading kit. After preparation, it can ford water obstacles up to 4 meters deep.